Hey, my name's John, an engineer here at Daily. Recently, we got together for a virtual game of cards over at cloudpokernight.com. We had a lot of fun, but unfortunately not everyone in the team was able to make it at the time, and we'd really like to share that experience with them. This is the perfect opportunity to use the new automated video highlights tooling that we've been working on at Daily. Let's take a look.
Our game of poker took around an hour. Realistically, no one is going to sit through a start-to-finish screen recording of that. Automated video highlights can be used to create a short, engaging, TikTok-style summary reel, cutting it down to just the moments of high-stakes drama.
Automated video highlights work by combining Daily's voice, video, and recording APIs as part of an AI-powered, cloud-based workflow. The result is contextually relevant, shareable content that doesn't require any manual video editing at all.
By leveraging Daily's raw track recording mode, we can store individual video and audio files for each participant directly to an S3 bucket. Audio tracks for all players, as well as the card dealer, are also obtained and transcribed using speech-to-text AI, giving us a fully diarized textual record of what was individually said throughout our game. We're also going to grab the game state data and the player text chats to help provide that little bit of extra context for when it comes to identifying the key moments of action later on. Let's turn our attention to a cloud-based AI workflow for producing our final composite timeline. With our S3 bucket full of transcripts and timestamp data, we can use a custom cloud agent to begin a conversation with an LLM, such as GPT-4 in this case. With direction provided via a custom prompt and our game data, GPT-4 will attempt to summarize the game. It cycles through our timeline of events and highlights any moment that it deems interesting. At the end of the process, we'll arrive at a single JSON file, our timeline of events, which will tell us which media tracks to show at a certain point in time during the compositing process.
All we need to do now is take our individual audio and video files and stitch them together into that final piece of shareable content. Now, normally this would be a very manual and labor-intensive process, but with Daily's cloud-based compositor, VCS, we can do all of this automatically in just mere minutes.
VCS steps through each moment in our timeline, obtaining the related raw video and audio tracks from the S3 bucket and rendering out the relevant scene dynamically based on the context of what's happening. It might be that in one scene we show the players placing their bets, and in another we show a participant winning or losing. Since we're using VCS, we also have the flexibility for how we render our final output. We could apply some additional graphic overlays for that extra bit of visual engagement and branding.
We're just getting started with the cool things that you can do with automated video highlights, and it's a great use case for Daily's AI toolkit. We're really excited to see how developers use this as part of their apps and products, and if you'd like to know more, please head on over to daily.co/AI or reach out to us at any time.